U of L gets a big donation from a family-owned Shepherdsville company.
Cruise Customs Flags.
Cruise Customs Flags.
Making American flags out of repurposed bourbon barrels. The project started with
Chris Cruz and his wife, Amber.
With more orders coming in every day.
Hi, I'm Chris Cruz.
Hi, I'm Amber Cruz. We're from Louisville, Kentucky, and we're the owners of Cruise Customs Flags.
And what Cruise Customs Flags is a veteran-owned and operated business. What we do is we hire veterans to handcraft bourbon barrel American flags. And what we'll use that money for is a bigger facility to hire more veterans, more equipment to be more efficient, and air filtration to keep our veterans safe.
I struggle from PTSD and anxiety and woodworking. It really chilled me out. I found that it was therapeutic. When I was out there, I really thought about how can I help other people who may be even worse off than I was. So in 2017, we started Cruise Customs Flags as a way to give back to other veterans with PTSD and anxiety.
When COVID-19 hit, me being on the front lines, I was able to see the need of us working long hours and needing PPE. And as a small business, we thought, okay, how can we come up with something to give back and meet that need? And that's how we came up with the America One Heartbeat flag.
What we did is we put the EKG sign of a heartbeat through one of the staves, and we had the idea of reducing the price of the flag, and also all profits would go to the medical community. When we did that, we thought small initially, and then we received national news attention. That's when we sold over 4,500 flags. The America One Heartbeat flag is allowing us to give back over $70,000 to the medical community and also help our business not only survive, but thrive.
Bourbon barrels once served a good purpose. Veterans once served a good purpose. We're helping them both find their new purpose as we hire more veterans to handcraft American flags
because they tell that story to each and every person that receives our flag.